Hey, Suzanne. Hey, Andrew. Yeah, the latest is we now know that police are not looking for any suspects in the shooting because we've learned here in the last 30 minutes that this victim accidentally shot himself with the gun. And as we look at this car here behind us, we're learning that it was a friend of his that drove him here in this black Mercedes here in the last 2 or 3 hours. This is Alvarado Hospital here in the La Mesa area. This all started at about 1:30 in the afternoon, about 1.5 miles from here at an apartment complex. Where victims say they heard a gunshot, witnesses on scene said they heard a gunshot, some loud arguing after that. Then a guy came out of one of these apartments with blood dripping from his leg, jumped in a car with at least one other person and started heading this way. Hospital staff said that they did not, police said that they did not get any calls in from 911 or anything like that. It wasn't until this guy arrived here at the hospital that hospital staff called police to alert him what had happened. We did talk to one resident who said he heard at least one of the shots about 1:30.
I heard a shot. I'm up on the second floor, but I didn't look out. I thought maybe it was just a firecracker left over from New Year's or something. But then when I come out, I was taking my garbage out, and there were officers here already interviewing witnesses.
Yeah, we're told that the staff here isn't properly trained to handle a gunshot quite this bad, so they're transferring him from Alvarado to another nearby hospital. We're told, though, that these are non-life-threatening injuries. He could also be facing charges for the discharge of a firearm in a public setting, as well as what they're looking into whether that gun was properly registered as well.